He wants to have one state, two systems. Apartheid. Status quo. So what we're telling him now, this cannot be sustained. It's impossible to sustain the status quo. So either our relationships will go back to the contract whereby the Palestinian Authority will be empowered to lead Palestinians to independence, or, sir, come and take over. Come and take over. That's it. And we cannot continue as the status quo. This will go parallel, and at the end of the year, before the end of the year, if he believes that he continues with doing the status quo and he will fight us in the way he's fighting us now, he will be invited to take over.
So end of the year, here it's
yours. And maybe before. We're not sustainable.